guys, I think this might not have glue. Let me see if it does. Because, like, what is this? Oh, no.
Ain't coming back to LA. Nah. She missed the palm tree so, but she don't miss the shade. Nah. It's so hard to make moves, stuck in traffic all day. Nah. She left for a few days. Now she on a new way. She ain't coming back to LA.
Anyway, oh my god. What if this doesn't come with the glue? Oh my god. Guys. Okay, I'm done filing, by the way. Pretty much. Guys, I think this might not have glue. Let me see if it does. Because, like, what is this? Oh, no. Oh, my God. This doesn't even have glue. The actual press-on nails. Like, you actually... They're like stickers. They're like stickers. Oh, my God. I might actually need to... Whatever. I'm going to put the ball anyway like this, but I might go back to the store and get, like, a different... Okay. Impress. That's what it says. Impress. Don't mess prep pat. Okay. So this is what they give you... Why am I saying this? You won't ever need to know this other than quarantine, but, you know, just in case. So this is that, whatever, we're gonna take that off. They give you a little stick, you know, looks like a little toothpick thing to stab bitches who try you. Okay, and then here's the instructions, like you need instructions to press on nails, come on it. Oh, shit. Wow, these are good. This is probably more than my teacher taught me all year. Caution, keep out of the reach. Okay, removal. Gently peel off from sides or apply polish remover between natural nails and impress nails. They're acting like you actually need nail polish remover to take these guys off. Sis, like, you're acting like if I don't just, like, literally go like that, they won't come flying off. Girl, I swear, like, if I have all these on by the end of the day, I'll be impressed. Okay. I wonder if they have, like, these, like, with toenails or something. I feel like that'd be kind of gross. Like, what if you lost a toenail? Ugh, I don't even want to think about that. You just find it. Ugh. Okay. These are all not in English. Oh my god, did I rip the part? Oh my god, I think I ripped the part where it was like... Okay. I ripped the most important part. Like, out of all of this, I had to rip just the little, like, part that was actually important. So, good job, Beta. Okay. Nail application, like, to show you with the little pictures that you really just stick it on like a sticker. But they have helpful tips, so I'll read you guys the helpful tips. Always apply both thumbnails last. Nails feature pressure sensitive adhesive, so the stronger the nail adhesive will be, resulting in longer wear. If you're in between two sizes, choose the smaller size. Okay. Nails can be filled to desired length and shape after application. Okay, so use the prep pad, obviously. What is this, though? Oh, I think this is a little nail file. They give you... I didn't even need you. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh my god, this nail file is terrible. Okay, this nail file is awful. They should have just said, sis... You know, because... Ugh, that was terrible. Okay. Next. I can't believe they don't have glue in here. I'm actually so... I'm shook. I really thought there was going to be the little bottle of glue. Like, I know that these bitches aren't gonna last long. Okay, so basically you're supposed to do your thumbs last. So these are what we're working with today. I wonder how many 30 nails. Oh my god, so we can literally be good for a while. How many uses is that? 5, 10. Okay, 3 times. Why did that take me so long to figure it out? Like 5. Like what? Like I literally have 10 fingers. Oh, this is why we're in nail school, okay? So I'm gonna do the pinky first, and the pinky, you know, we're gonna size them out. So let's see if this will work. Oh yeah. Oh, that's nice. These are actually super cute. Oh my god, I'm gonna take a picture of these, and then when the nail salons open back up, I'm gonna actually be like, do them like this, please. Because these are actually really cute. Ugh, my god, I'm so excited. I can't wait until the nail salon opens back up. Because I will actually be so happy that I'll never have to buy these again. So, we're going to do the pinky first. Okay, so you basically... This is the nail, and then, oh, you know what I should have done? I should have pushed back my cuticles. What kind of nail person am I? They actually don't do that at the salon, though. Oh my god. Okay. So then you hold, I'm pressing so hard, like my pinky's literally losing circulation right now. What was this for then? Oh my god! This was to push back your cuticles, obviously. I'm so stupid. Okay, well, I didn't do that with the pinky, so that one's honestly probably gonna come back or come off first. So the reason why we push back our cuticles, guys, is because there's like a little layer of like skin, like dead skin, that sometimes like creeps up on your nail. And if you put any nail or even fake nails, like even real fake nails on that, it's gonna, like, it's not in it, so it's gonna, like, be kind of on your skin and easy for air bubbles or, like, water or anything to lift your nail. So that's why it's really important to push back your cuticles. And, you know, in chop shops or whatever, or some nail salons, they won't push back your cuticles. They're just really fast and, like, do it. So they won't push it back. So that's why whenever I go, I just do it myself, like, before I go to the salon. I also trim my nails, like, pretty short before I go to the nail salon if I don't already have, like, nails on. But, like, the first time I get nails put on, I trim my nails so short because a lot of times they won't, like, trim them as short as you want it. Like, I guess you could ask them, but the places I go, they usually don't speak, like, that good English, so instead of them just like being confused and like whatever, I just like do it, because why even like stress it? Or maybe they don't do something that I like or particularly want, right? So I can just do it myself. So yeah, I'm just pushing back the cuticles to all my nails, because I was like, what the heck, why do they have this stick? But I'm not used to it being, like, wood, you know, because my cuticle pusher is metal. I could use it, but I don't really feel like getting up and, like, getting it. So I'm just going to use what they gave me, because they were so nice to do that. Usually my cuticles are good, because when you regularly push back your cuticles, like, they kind of, like, adapt and, like, stay pushed back. Like, my cuticles aren't, like, that bad right now, but they were better. And that's on period, because this quarantine just is messing up everything, you know. Like, I'm going to short ass little nails, you know what I'm saying? Like, whatever. But okay, so next. Okay, this is too small, I'm feeling. But maybe it'll fit my pinky. Okay, I think it will fit my pinky good. So I'm just gonna do this for my pinky. Okay, that's way better. Like, my cuticles are pushed back, so it's just working better. You know what's funny? I wonder if you got put these on, because you know how like a fill at the nail salon is like cheaper than getting like new nails on. I wonder if you went in with these and then just had them grown out a little bit, that you could just be like, yeah, I just want to fill, and then like file it down and everything. I wonder if they would like notice that they're press on nails, like, you know what I mean? Because like, let's say I just put these bad boys on, but I put them like an inch like up, and I'm like, yeah, can you fill these? And then they fill them, and then this is like the side. Oh my gosh, should I try that? No, because then I have to rock press on nails. But that would be actually hilarious. Okay, I don't know why they just did the pinkies with jewel. Like, look at these. Only the pinkies have jewels. Is that true? Okay, they said to do the thumbs last, so I'm gonna put the thumbs like there. I'm gonna feel like I just know I'm gonna have feelings like these are gonna fall off. Oh my god, I should have like, the sizing is just so annoying. I don't want to lose any nails, because if I lose one, that means like I can't do them 3 times, obviously. You know, we don't want to do that, but I could replace it. I could replace them. Oh, I should just do that. Like, when one falls off, that means I could replace each nail like 3 times. Oh, this looks so weird. I just have a bunch of nails on my legs. Okay, let's hope this actually looks good after. Maybe they have like three. Maybe I can't do them 3 times because all of them are different sizes. Like, they kind of have like different sizing. Ah, it's so annoying. They should just have like ones where you can pick like big nails, medium nails, small nails. Like, you know what I mean? Like, and then the whole package, like, be able to fit your nails. Okay, so we're gonna go like with this one for the second nail. I don't know. We're gonna figure out later if this actually looks good. Maybe I should do this again with like, I don't know if I'll do this again, to be honest, during this quarantine. It really depends how long quarantine's gonna last, because I heard some rumors that quarantine's gonna be lifted in like a week or two, and I think, you know, these could last me a week, but I wouldn't hold my breath on it, to be honest. Okay, I don't know how I feel about them right now. They're really short, so it's not like, I guess if I did have, you know, I can understand why they wouldn't make press-on nails so long, because obviously that's going to be more likely to rip off. So, you know, I understand. I get it. I thought on it, you know. Makes sense. Okay, I want to like put... I'm gonna use the big ones for small nails if I don't have to. But somehow it's looking that way. I don't know, because some jewels are on different sizes, and I kind of wanted to match. Like, if both the pinkies have jewels on them, both the pinkies have jewels. Like, you know what I mean? But I don't know if we're gonna be able to do that, to be honest. So I already have the pinkies done, so I'll put the pinkies away. I don't know, man. This is so interesting. They said they use the smaller nail, but like, I don't want it to look stupid, right? Like, if it's too small, it's gonna be like, what the fuck? But we'll just use this one. If it can't, I should do it. If it can't fit the pinky, then just, oh fuck, I fucked up. I don't want my nail to be like weird. Okay. This is so sad, like, that it's come to this, to be honest. I'm gonna hold them, because that way they'll be stronger. They're just stickers, like, it's not even real glue. Just so sad. I really want my nails done like this, though. This is actually really cute. Maybe a tiny bit longer. It's so weird. Some of them are, like, long and some of them are short. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm the most most important thing to me is that they're straight, because I don't want them looking crooked, and they're press-ons. Like, how do you mess up press-on nails? Ugh. No wonder I'm not a nail tech. You know what I mean? But, you know, we'll see. We'll see if my skills are good. They do go nicely with the outfit that I have on right now. Okay, guys, so this is how they're looking so far. And I got the two right here. So they're looking... they're looking interesting. They're looking okay. I'm gonna make sure that I put them like closer to the Q-tip, because I don't want them to like... or closer to the cuticle, because I don't want them to like lift up right away. I at least want these for a little bit. A little bit. Okay, so then we'll do this one. Okay. And I'm putting more pressure on the pointer finger, because I know that this one is going to give me trouble in the future. Okay. This does not even seem like 3-time use, to be honest. I don't know. It's just looking fishy to me. But whatever. Ah! Oh my god, they're falling. Oh shit. I'm really actually happy. Like, okay, the reason why I bought these is that, you know, I was just tired of seeing my nails not done. It was just like, it was depressing me a little bit. So, let's see if this will like make me a little better mentally, if I look at them like, okay, you know, you're still a bad bitch, you're still a bad bitch, it's okay, it happens, you know, we're all going through it right now, you know what I mean? Social distancing. Oh shit. Okay, this one's good. The harder you press, the longer the lasts. So I got this hand done, guys. And then I just gotta finish this. Oh my god! They said to do thumbs last. And I didn't. I don't know. I just saw the thumb and I was like, it goes right there. Why, though? I don't know. I think those are for inexperienced people. I'm experienced, so it's fine. Okay. You know, these aren't looking as bad as I thought. This hand's kind of harder to do, not even gonna lie, because I'm not this handed, obviously. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's harder to get them a little straighter on this hand. Because it's like, if you mess up, you gotta move it right away before the glue dries, I guess. I don't know how this little piece of paper can preserve glue. Like, I don't understand how that works. Like, as soon as you remove the little piece of paper, that, oh my god, like, it's gonna dry now. Like, how does that work? I don't get it. Okay, one last one to go. Oh shit, don't mess this one up. It's the last one, and it's the pointer, so you know it's the most important. Okay, so I can put all these guys away now. Oh my god. Okay, where's the lid for these? Okay. And I'll put my little cuticle pusher in there. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh shit. Okay, guys. Oh, I can't wait to show you these. Let me see if they're actually that good. Okay, let me see. Oh, okay. You know, these are actually kind of not that bad. Like, you know what I mean? They're interesting. Like, it still feels like I have no nails on, because these are the size I usually get. It does make me feel a little better though, like that they're done. They look good, kind of. It's French mani with a little bit of jewels. Like I matched it. I decided to do pinky and this finger. So I made sure to keep it like that. You can switch them around too, you know, but I just thought that this looks good. I like them. Okay. You know, maybe it's just the fact that I haven't gotten my nails done in so long. So just seeing anything on my hands right now, it's just like, wow, amazing. Like, this is good enough, you know. They are cute. I don't mind this size. Like, maybe I'd get this size, like, starting out again when I get my nails done. I don't know. But I just like them kind of long is usually how I go. But these are just, I feel so innocent and sweet with little nails. Like, so good. Like, really bringing back, like, the good times, which are now. But what the heck? Is this one already lifting? Oh, my God, guys. I'm pretty sure this one's already freaking lifting off. I just did it. Well, I don't know for sure. So, I'll, you know, hopefully just keep watching my videos to see if they stay on or not. I'm sure I'll mention it if they do fall off and how it is. But anyway, these are them. Yeah, so thank you for watching this video. If you stayed till the end, watching me put on press-on nails. Just kidding, they're not that bad, but they're something. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and remember, stay bad, bitch. Especially in the quarantine time, because this shit is real. This shit is... Anyway, period.